can bleed. You can lick. You can cry. Hell, they're all gonna be doing that.
Go kiss your grandma. You know what? I'll do it for you.
That death. Sucks, man. Sucks. Didn't the doctor have, like, early dementia or whatever?
Shit. Almost got me.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Infected. Okay.
Damn it.
Oh, that's not good. Run, boy, run. Okay. Seems like we're fine for now. I gotta go up. Or right here. That works too. I don't think I can escape from there.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Arise grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.
Oh my god! No, not this again! Oh!
Barely run. I can't run. I thought I was Fallout for a second and I tried to go in third person. Literally just gotta walk there. Well, my
no, not again.
What about all my shit? Ah, shit. We're so far away from everything. Trying to leave us alone now. Okay, we still can't run.
Damn it! Oh, the pain! Oh.
Sarah. Sarah's dead.
Yes.
Where am I? I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Ryze's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Ryze's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Cenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Cool. Speaking of Kareem, there was a side quest at the school after you cleared it with Jade. Apparently he was a hired gun or like a bodyguard of some kind. And before the apocalypse happened, he fucked up this guy, leaving him for dead essentially. And yeah. Oh, I should sell some stuff first, huh? Why is it doing that? Okay, let's sell some stuff. Where's he at? There he is. Alright, let's see what you got for me. I can't get that katana yet, sadly. That looks appealing. Stock up on ammo first. That fire axe. Take all. And the grappling hook, obviously. Oh, that's all my. That should be fine. Spike. Oh shit. Spike for the win. What's this? What side quest is this?
I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's gonna happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Haran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of... well, people who aren't people anymore. Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened, and... look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera in a car. Look, I know it's a lot to ask.
Right, even if I recovered them, you still don't have a way out of here.
Mister, if I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Well, that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay?
Okay, sweet. Oh. What happened over here? Oh, okay, wrong camp. That's right. Okay, whoops. Oh. This fire axe looks pretty fucking cool. It's over here. Fuck.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Rise takes over this place, we're going to need plenty of them. That's something they do, see? Amputations. Rise gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete, axe, shotgun, hell. He took this one guy's leg off at the knee and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to bleed out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy, well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least 2 more people to take care of him. 3. For the price of 1. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow. Bet you're a lot of fun at parties.
Okay. Fair enough. Right. All right, let's move on. Any skill points? Okay. Where the fuck did you come from? It's my grappling hook. It is. Dude, I can't wait to craft that silenced pistols. Can you
Craig,
craft a silenced?
One more thing, mate. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Well, good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
Can you craft silenced rifles? I doubt you can. Didn't he say airdrops were not coming anymore? And I just hear a plane.
Search every corner. Everything's going on the truck. I don't want
Fuck.
Another.
We've got the runner here.
Yeah, the one you're looking for, actually. I'm about to die. I was handling your buddy with the gun first. Call priorities, motherfucker.
Fucking
Bye. It, please. Stealing TVs for whatever reason. Let's move on. I fucked that up. I'm stuck. Well, that was weird. This axe actually does the job pretty good. You can't park there, buddy. Shit. Bye, bud. Ah, here we are.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here, or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up, and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here. I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right. Here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
That guy's just chilling in his crib. You can tell he stays there all day. Then again, I stay in my room all day, pretty much. And, oh. Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
Get the message? I'm going to kill you! Can you get me somewhere I need to go?
Just tell me what you're looking for.
I don't want to say it out loud. If you'll help me get there, I'll make sure it's worth your while. We would have to make a couple stops. Nothing too complicated. Okay? Is that...
These guys are the ones that help you repair your weapons.
Let's get this done.
The blue shields are the ones that help you get your, like, your rank, not your rank, your repair chances.
It's not too smart, so if we hit it with enough bullets, that should kill it. It's Slaughter Day, not slaughter!
Yeah, so you do these and you can basically keep using the same weapons that you're really comfortable with. Which is what I've been doing on the side. It's like a chance encounter though. Definitely worth doing for sure. Now, war never changes.
He's yours.
Wax, I'm the one with the gun? We don't unlock the crossbow until the following DLC. Which I'm debating on doing. Because it seems... Hold on. I'm debating on doing it because if the quality is fixed when I upload them, like, if it stays the way it is.
Didn't we?
Oh shit.
You sure did. Very impressive work out there.
I might not do it.
Here's-
Orange shirt, long neck, with a bloody nose, sipping while on your tippy toes. Gritty while creeping like no one knows. Bazooka with a campfire that's so cynical. So you're a short guy, like you're really that guy. You've had enough, my guy. You're their bad type. In a really messed up way, kissing your grandma time. It's about that grind. It's about just our time. There ain't no bad guys this time.